World Frog Roast Eating Championship of the World. Are you listening? And I am here to guide you through the journey upon which we set out right now. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a 10-minute all-you-can-eat Bratwurst Eating Championship of the World, $3,500 on the line.
I worry about nothing. I'm sitting pretty and patient, but I know you gotta put in them hours. I'ma make it harder.
You're supposed to be following me. Well, ladies and gentlemen, here they are, the Bratwurst. Show the crowd. Oh, we shall be. Let the contest begin! Time to meet the eaters. In him, nature has fashioned a warrior, red in tooth and claw, and his soul shines like magnesium set afire on the dark of a February night. Ladies and gentlemen, let me hear it for the great Ivan Mendoza! He was born without tonsils, adenoids, or an epiglottis. And when his family found out that his esophagus was bereft of glands, they shunned him and pushed him away from the bosom of the family. And he went out on the blue highways of America in search of a new family, one that he found in competitive eating. Competitive eating took him in and taught him his ways. And now they are the most proud they have ever been of their son. He comes here today, ladies and gentlemen, a veteran of the sport. Ladies and gentlemen, from Normal, Illinois, the great Matthew Hazard! Ladies and gentlemen, I believe that children are our future, and our future is secure on the strong shoulders of this young man. His freshman year on the circuit, and he is already ranked number 21 in the world. From Vandalia, Ohio. Let me hear it for the great Derek Gecko! He is 73 years of age. There is more of his past than there is of his future. But it does not bother him that he will soon be gone. He is here building a legacy, ladies and gentlemen. 117 pounds, and he stands as the spam-eating champion of the world! 6 pounds of spam in 6 minutes, ladies and gentlemen. They call him the locust because when he eats, he moves his hands like mandibles. From Henderson, Nevada, the longest man ever to eat on the competitive eating circuit. The greatest man ever alive, Rick the Locust LaVila!
How about maybe made it up?
6'9" tall. From Zaria, Nigeria. He has beaten Joey before, twice. As I mentioned, most recently in Kale, with 25 16-ounce bowls of kale in 8 minutes, ladies and gentlemen. He is ranked number 6 in his sophomore year on the circuit, and he has one goal and one goal only, to tear down the monuments built by the great Joey Chestnut. Let me hear it for Gideon OG! It is an honor for all those now living to behold this man. He is the granite rock that is America. He is the fortress at the center of our nation. And he stands at the highest point in the land and he can see both oceans, and he can see truth. He is the citadel, and he shall last forever. Because he is freedom itself. And he will never falter. He will stand firm and he will fight. And he will fight and he will fight and he will fight. Until the dome of heaven collapses and the black avalanche of space pours down around him, he will fight. And his victories will be transcribed into every language known to history, including Klingon. Ladies and gentlemen, Joey Chestnut! The number one ranked eater in the world! The Rawworth eating champion of the world! Joey Chestnut! It is go time! It is go time time! It is go, no go, lock and load, love him and leave him, smoke him if you got him, see him, wanna see on the other side, time, time. Count it down with me from 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, begin! Is testing Joey right now. Joey, the world champion, being tested by Gideon Ogie. And I come down here to Matthew Rabel. Look at this man. It is said that he was found as an orphan by a short order cook in a bar back, and that he suckled at a 7-Eleven on a slurpery machine as a pig. But he is in peak physical condition right now, peaking at 285. Rich the Locust Lefevre on his second plate right now, on his sixth Bratwurst. Now Joey Chestnut, very hard to keep up with these guys. Gideon OG now, about a half a Bratwurst behind Joey Chestnut here in the early going. Ladies and gentlemen, as we know, all dogs go to heaven. Very few of you may know that all teeth go to heaven as well, except for those with cavity who go to tooth hell. I was there when Rich Lefevre was in a rib-eating contest, and he broke his tooth halfway through the contest, and he had one choice: stop and find the tooth, or keep eating and win that contest. And I am proud to report that he went on to win that contest, ladies and gentlemen. We leave no man behind, but sometimes the teeth gotta go. Rich Lefevre, ladies and gentlemen, from Henderson, Nevada. 10 minutes, all you can eat. Joey Chestnut now defending his title. Going back here, we're having trouble keeping up right now. Having trouble keeping up with the brats right now. They're going down too fast. Yeah. 73 bratwurst in 10 minutes. Joey's record. Now these are big brats. They're from Gleers. They're Gleers brats, ladies and gentlemen. Derek Jacobs, his teeth shine like justice. They flash like the knives of righteousness. He is the future, ladies and gentlemen. He is the future. So I'm gonna try to give you a sense of what we got. Joey Chestnut now. This is going back and forth. Very hard to tell. Joey Chestnut is one broad ahead of Gideon OG. And he's four broads ahead of Rich LaFever. Look how slender Rich LaFever is. Look at him. Tiny. 117 pounds. He's married to Carlene LaFever, the first lady of competitive eating. At his home is the Spam Eating Trophy, right in the center of the mantle. Chestnut's absolutely in the zone, ladies and gentlemen. There goes another place. They just go down. Woo! Gideon OG, look at him. Absolutely in perfect physical condition. Obviously in the zone here today. Back and forth here today, my friends. And look at Gideon. He's just wiggling around when he does that. He moves the food around. Crushes it down, relieves nervous energy, and tones the calves all at the same time. It's just good common sense, ladies and gentlemen. Five minutes left, ladies and gentlemen. We are halfway through this contest right now. Joey Chestnut, he wanted this. Thought it was going to be easy. But the boy king has struggled. Now when he gets up from the throne, he must push with his arm. Age has caught up with him. Time has taken its toll. And Gideon OG wants his title. The KO-leading champion of the world is on his back right now. And Rich LaFever, almost like the Grim Reaper, also there. Rich LaFever chasing him. 1 minute behind him. 4 blocks behind. Joey Chestnut, the single letter in the American alphabet. Freedom translated into the universal vernacular, ladies and gentlemen. Champion of the world. Just a contest to him, my friend. He is as constrained by destiny, as obligated to win, as you and I are constrained by gravity itself. He must win. It is his mission. It is his mandate. It is his destiny. Joey Chestnut trying to push ahead. Look at them go down. Look at them go down. Three bratwurst in 10 minutes. A record so outrageous it calls into doubt our very existence and makes us wonder whether or not we are simply characters in a computer simulation of the reality we believe is real. And now, Taylor Swift. Little aside, I just love T Swizzle. And her new rap song, Look What You Made Me Do, Look Just What You Made Me Do, Look It's. I love T-Swizzle. We are coming down to the wire now, my friends. Mark my height against the wall so I remember this moment. Cover the windows in aluminum foil. Elvis died sitting on a toilet in a circular hotel in Portland, Maine. And America has never overcome the shock. And likewise here today, Joey Chestnut being challenged. Gideon OG is right on his back as we come into the final 3 minutes. Gideon OG is coming on. Joey is going to have to pull it up. He's going to have to pick up the pace if he wants to go home with his title again. seconds. 90 seconds now. We're coming home. Gideon better do it now. When life escapes out through the window into the night, you never get it back. Gideon Ojeda has one chance. He better pick up the speed now. If he wants to meet Joey, look at Joey go. Look at Joey go. He will not stop. Joey will not stop. Seconds now.
Giving you a dollar, this time I ain't gonna run away.
30 seconds, coming up on 30 seconds now. Destiny stands above us like the perfect blue sky of a Cincinnati afternoon. Either that, it's a perfect Cincinnati afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. We're coming home. Seconds now. Nine, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Put down your bratwurst. Oh my glory. Oh my glory. Ladies and gentlemen, first of all, let's just acknowledge the greatest eater in Nevada, the 73-year-old longest running eating vet in the world, Rich Lapita.
Secret.
What is your secret to stay so thin?
I work out a lot. I walk over 30,000 steps a day. I play pickleball. I really stay active. That's another thing.
30,000 steps a day. Ladies and gentlemen, in third place with 29 bratwurst. Let me hear it. For Rich Lefebvre. Ladies and gentlemen, this was absolutely a dead heat early on in the contest. Very unusual. Then it went back and forth, and then it went back and forth. And at the end, one of these eaters pulled ahead. The final whistle blew. One of the eaters had 35 brats in 10 minutes. The other had 50. Ladies and gentlemen, the 2017 Oktoberfest Cincinnati Bratwurst Eating Champion of the World, Joey Chestnut! Joey Chestnut! Joey, I don't know if it was the heat, I don't know if it was the travel. Struck me that you had a slow start, but then at the very end, you really seemed to pick it up. Tell me how you were feeling.
I was feeling good. Gideon was eating fast. These bratwursts were big this year. They're literally bigger than the previous years, but they were delicious, and the crowd was amazing, and I can't wait to drink with the crowd.
$3,500, Joey's buying. Ladies and gentlemen, of Cincinnati. Remember, those were the Gleers brats. Those are the big ones. Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Oktoberfest Cincinnati, on behalf of Major League Eating, thank you very much for having us. We'll see you next year. This concludes our event. Congratulations to Joey Chestnut.